اللهم رب شهر رمضان الذي أنزلت فيه القرآن.
A caravan of Hajis came from Mecca to Medina. Imam Jafar al-Sadiq lived in the city of Medina. The Hajis decided to go to the Imam to pay their respects. They went to him and saluted him. They were most welcomed. The Imam asked them to tell him about their journey. One of the travelers praised one of their companions very much. He said that his companion was very pious. He was sincere. He did not abuse anybody. He spent all his time praying. The Imam asked, "What is he doing for his living? What work does he do?" The traveler replied, "Sir, he does no work. He only prays." Again, the Imam asked, "Who was feeding his camel?" The traveler replied, "We used to do that, sir." The Imam said, "He is not good. He must work. He should not put his burden upon others. All you those who worked for him are more pious than him." The moral of the story is that one should work to earn his living.
Allahumma rabb shahri ramadan, alladhi anzalta fihi al-Qur'an.